Hello, today I want to teach you how to install a Facebook comment plugin for user interactions in your website for in your WordPress website. So first of all, you can see you log in your website, your WordPress website, and go to the plugin and search for Facebook comment and click here, search for plugin and look for the developer of WP Iwark. Click install and activate it. Then you have activated your Facebook comment, but you need to configure it. You come here, the Facebook comment, click here. You need the ID. This the ID I was created before, or you can create from here. You just click the developer facebook.com apps. ID and comment. E comments. It don't allow you to use the FE. So WordPress comment. Create an ID. So security check 9 7 8 H E. Then your ID will be here. You just can click, it's copy, and go back to your page and paste it here. Once you place it here, you just can select display comment on home, post, or page. I would like to just display the comments on post, so I will select only post and click save. Then I go to my page. As you can see, this one do not have any comments yet. I refresh. Voila, the full Facebook comments. Thank you all for watching.